The impacts to a business when their resources are not aligned to their business needs, it's really about effectiveness and efficiency. We need to be able to be sure that 90, 95% of what our employees are doing and where we're investing money in the business are going towards those very important business objectives.